The white men came to Africa to pick the strongest, the bravest, and the brightest of Africans.
Mm-hmm.